I'm going to vlog my day. We are going to Cape Town a bit and we are visiting Nourish'd again, one of our favorite places ever. And then we are going to spend some time in Seapoint, I think, just like we don't know what we are going to do there yet, but we are just going to chill a bit there. And then we are going to meet someone we like found out about on Instagram, and we are going to do a little photo shoot with him. Sonique is going to be our model once again, and I am going to just make like the behind the scenes video and the vlog and so on. So yeah, hopefully it turns out well. I hope you enjoy this video. Is just a vlog leading. I'll feature and just all my vlogs. We've had some breakfast and a green juice over there, and then we went to Nude Foods and we got some things there, and now we are in Seapoint. We are actually looking for some stockings for Sonique for one of her outfits,
because my leg hair is a bit long, so I need some stockings.
So yeah, the breakfast was really nice at Nourish'd as always, and yeah, I'll keep you updated. With everything we wanted to do, like in the mall at Seapoint, so we just chilled there at the sea, by the sea, and literally just watched the ocean. And now we are on our way to the photo shoot, so I'll show you a bit how that goes. This is STVVBS.
It's STVVBSY.
I've tried, but it's Oscar, okay? Yeah.
Yeah. Wish I could tell you that I love you, but I can't. Wish I could call you in the morning, but I can't. Wish I could tell you that I miss you, but I can't. This is not a love song. Wish I could tell you that I love you, but I can't. Wish I could call you in the morning, but I can't. Wish I could tell you that I miss you, but I can't. This is not a love song.
To go and check them out, and I think we are going to make a pit stop at Sheckter's Raw.
They're open, yeah, hopefully.
For dinner or just like a snack or something. Yeah.